But that was a disgrace. The way they took, I felt badly for him. But it showed that he's weak. You know what? He's getting the biggest crowds, and I'm getting the biggest crowds. We're the two getting the crowds. They just took the whole place over. I thought that was disgusting. That showed such weakness. I would never give up my microphone. I would never give up the microphone. That will never happen with me. I don't know if I'll do the fighting myself or if other people will. But believe me, that's not going to happen to Trump. The way he was taken away by two young women, the microphone.